States with a confirmed case.
There's currently no vaccine to prevent
the world economy has been wronged by
thank you.